Good morning to all. Today we celebrate International Yoga Day. Wish you all happy International Yoga Day. आप सभी को अंतर्राष्ट्रीय योग दिवस की हार्दिक शुभकामनाएं. आइए हम सभी मिलकर इंटरनेशनल योगा डे पर प्रतिज्ञा करते हैं कि हम सभी योग को अपने जीवन में अपनाएं और हमारी डेली लाइफ में इसे यूज़ करें, क्योंकि योग के हमारे जीवन में बहुत सारे फायदे हैं. जैसे यह हमारे शरीर, मन और आत्मा को नियंत्रित करने में मदद करता है. यह हमारे शरीर को तनाव मुक्त रखता है. यह कई प्रकार की बीमारियों से हमें बचा कर रखता है. तो मेरा आप सभी से यही निवेदन है कि इस इंटरनेशनल योगा डे पर हम सभी मिलकर प्रतिज्ञा करते हैं कि योग को हमारे जीवन में अपनाएँ और इसका उपयोग करें. Someone beautifully said that yoga is the gateway of happiness that body needs in daily life. Yoga is an ancient practice that involves physical poses, concentration and deep breathing. Every year, International Yoga Day is celebrated on June 21st all around the world. This day is celebrated to spread awareness about the importance of yoga and its effect upon human health. Today, we are seeing that one in every five human beings suffer from some diseases. Today, we have made our lifestyle such that we don't have time to keep ourselves healthy. Yoga helps to give comfort to our mind and body. It has been seen many times that diseases which are not cured by taking medicine are cured easily by doing continuous yoga. Yoga is a great gift of mankind which helps us to maintain our health. Every year we celebrate International Yoga Day according to a theme. Friends, this year theme share a message that during COVID-19 people must stay home with family, should do yoga regular. Yoga plays a significant role during the COVID-19 crisis because yoga help in boosting our immunity level. Also, yoga help us to build a strong physical, mental and spiritual health system. Yoga also teaches us to regulate our breath, which can make a person feel relaxed and at peace. So friends, on the occasion of International Yoga Day, let us promise that we ourselves will do yoga daily for some time and also inspire others to include yoga in their daily routine. So this International Yoga Day, let's unite by practicing the common yoga protocol we present you in this video. So wish you all Happy International Yoga Day, अंतर्राष्ट्रीय योग दिवस की आप सभी को हार्दिक शुभकामनाएं.